today I'm going to show you how to communicate via HART protocol and to perform a simple calibration with a 644 rose mount temperature transmitter. I will power on the 754, and as soon as it goes through its initialization process, now I'm going to hit the HART communication device. You see I'm expecting an error message because it went out there. It says searching for HART device and none found, but it does give me an option on the F1 key to turn on loop power. I will do that, and then once again it will go out and look for the HART device, and we'll see that it has found. It will give me all of the parameters of the device. It is also letting me know that it is in failure mode right now because we are not sending any signal to it. So we see that as a temperature transmitter, my lower range value is 0 degrees C. My upper range value is 300 degrees C. I will simply hit the measure and source key, letting the calibrator know what I want it to do. So I will shift down to measure milliamp, and I'm going to source to a thermocouple type K. We're going to enter that. We will do an as found. And now what I want it to do, I can do an instrument. If I were doing flow, I can do square root instrument. But since we're just focusing on the temperature calibration, I will select instrument. Right now, my upper and lower range, I'm going from a 4 to 20 milliamp. I will set my tolerance. We'll just select 0.3. My delay, I can set to anything. I will leave it at 10 seconds. And there's my 0% and my span values. And then what kind of test do I want to do? I have a selection from a 3 up, 3 down, all the way up to an 11 up and down. Or I can select any specific test called out by the manufacturer or by my specific process. What I can do now is just start an auto test, and the 754 will source through the thermocouple and it will read back the milliamp values. This will take a few seconds because I do have the 10 second delay built into it. And as soon as it has done its progression, it will give me the values for the test. And I should expect at least one of them to be out of tolerance because I did not connect a thermocouple on purpose. So there I am, I'm out of tolerance with a negative video on the first one. And the last two are in tolerance, so those are in positive video. So this is how you communicate with a HART device and perform a calibration using the Fluke 754 Documenting Process Calibrator.